Dearman is developing a range of cold and power applications and technologies, the first of which is zero emissions transport refrigeration. It's a cleaner, cheaper alternative to diesel and offers real cost and operational benefits. The Dearman refrigeration system uses liquid nitrogen for both cooling and electrical power generation, which means it's more efficient than systems which use liquid nitrogen purely for cooling. Filling the system with liquid nitrogen is quick and easy. Very little additional training is required to do so. Liquid nitrogen infrastructure is available in all industrial countries, so access to fuel is not a barrier to deployment. This second generation Dearman engine is 30% smaller, 30% lighter, and 30% more efficient than its predecessor. Within the engine, the nitrogen mixes with warm water, expands rapidly, and produces power. The engine is made from aluminium and steel. There aren't any exotic or hard to obtain materials used in its construction. This is what makes it both affordable and environmental. It doesn't emit nitrogen oxides, particulate matter, or other pollutants associated with diesel-powered systems. And over its lifetime, the system will deliver significant savings in carbon dioxide. This is the liquid nitrogen tank. It's a double skin vacuum insulated tank with a capacity of 505 litres. The liquid nitrogen is pumped into heat exchangers in the refrigerator compartments, where the nitrogen acts as a heat sink. It absorbs heat from the compartment, about 2/3 of the cooling load. This gasifies the nitrogen, which is then fed at high pressure into the engine. The refrigeration system is a closed system, which means we don't have nitrogen released inside the refrigerator compartments. The control system has been developed by Dearman, and during testing, data is sent to both the control pad and to engineers based at the Dearman Technology Centre, just outside London. A Dearman system can refrigerate a compartment full of goods from winter ambient to minus 20 degrees centigrade in just 30 minutes. This is significantly faster than a diesel-powered system. Overall, the Dearman refrigeration system is cleaner, cheaper to run, and offers operational benefits including low noise, high efficiency, and fast pull down.